robust missile program, an experienced army. If the U.S. engages in a military clash with Iran, it could be costly. Iranian intelligence, logistics, weapons, and more to launch terror strikes on U.S. allies.
This cold, tiny room was a laundry storage cupboard, according to the narrator. Now it's a makeshift ward for five coughing women. And these aren't even the hospital's patients. They're medical staff, the narrator says, who've fallen ill with symptoms of the virus and with nowhere else to be treated.
NBA star Kobe Bryant was on board that helicopter and is now dead at the age of 41.
Yesterday, the United States hit a grim milestone in the fight against coronavirus when it surpassed 1 million confirmed cases and more than 58,000 deaths, which is now more than the total number of Americans who died in Vietnam. I'll be feeling pain just to hold on. I don't feel the same. I'm so numb.